Okay, since I have you all in the room, I'm going to give you a thing on this. How's that? Okay? Then you will know what actually is happening today. On December 5th, all the briefs were filed with Judge Stern. That means plaintiff and defendant, okay? They were filed on time. I'm happy to say that that doesn't always happen. Judge Stern promised us that he would read those briefs over the holidays, and he did. And he told us that if by January 14th he had more questions, there would be a conference. I received an email yesterday that said that Judge Stern has no further questions. There was to be a conference call this morning at 9 o'clock. It did not happen. The judge is going to rule on the briefs. This is a decision that will be made on the law, which is precisely what we want, which means it ought to be based in the comp plan. Judge Stern has told us that possibly we will have a decision as early as the end of this month. So I am here, first of all, to say thank you to all of you who are the supporters who have spent hard-earned money to help us fight the Fane Tower. We will soon get that answer. And obviously, we are in it to win it, and we are not going away. That is the answer.